MC bust your ass coming at you.
Welcome to the dork side.
Normally I'd say fight me, but like, let's not do that.
Why were clowns invited? No one likes clowns.
Zombies in Spaceland.
These kids are killing it, folks! Literally.
Within this space, we have park attractions that have been transformed into weaponry for the players.
Right.
And of course, our zombies are decked out just to look like 80s people, right? So the crazy hair, the awesome clothes. And then there's a DJ in the park that's like, he's mixing it up and playing all those awesome tunes for the players. And he's the myth, he's the legend, it's David Hasselhoff.
David Hasselhoff. How the hell did I get into
spinning? Where you can train up like 20-something zombies up into that same black hole. We've got rockets, you can test fire the rockets and like pop-up tips that come by, right? So in solo mode, if you go in and play and you turn on the park, it's like turning on the park tip.
The location, so it's never in the same place twice.
Okay.
And players can go up to it, pay a small amount of in-game cash, and it spins, and while it randomly spins, gives you a random weapon that it could be something really awesome.
And found and pay a smaller fee and get your guns back, the guns that you went down with all the buffs and everything that that came with them. So that's a cool new feature that we've added to earn money in the game. The meter starts filling, and when it fills all the way up, then you can fire off games. You could play like shoot basketballs. You can play clown tooth, you know, throw the ball at the, knock the teeth down. Mm-hmm. We have bowling for planets. So there's lots of cool things. And when you play these games, you earn tickets.
Word.
And so as, you know, you're kiting the last zombie around, people can be in there playing the different games, earning tickets, and using those tickets to buy really cool weapons like the Fort.
So a lot of the same games that you see in the Astrocade are there in the Afterlife Arcade. So we want to keep